Welcome back, folks. So in today's video, we're going to exploit a critical flaw in Symfony PHP, which essentially is a framework used to build web applications, APIs, microservices, and web services as well. As you can see here, Symfony is widely popular with thousands of endpoints on Shodan. Whenever I pen test targets running Symfony, I rely heavily on Nuclei, which has several templates that can be used in the enumeration phase. You can see a few of those here. We have profilers. There's another one that I use a lot is the database config. So now today I'm going to introduce you to a custom template we created called Symfony Fuck that I promise you lives up to its name. The first thing we're going to do is we're going to use one of the vanilla templates, specifically the profiler, to probe a target and see whether it has any misconfigurations on Symfony. And as you can see here, we do get a positive hit. So whenever you encounter a situation where the Symfony profiler is available, chances are that you may be able to grab the config file as well, which could contain credentials for the underlying database and the mailer as well. So let me show you what this template does. It basically takes the URL and then he looks for the configuration file, which is located here by default. And it then searches for the keyword parameter. So we can test it out. So when we run it a second time against our target, you'll see that we'll get rewarded with the config file. So I just have to switch to the Symfony fuck, give it a few seconds, and you will see that in 3, 2, 1, come on, there you go. So we do get a hit. We have assigned a critical level to this vulnerability precisely because oftentimes what happens, such as in this case, you do get a configuration file with all kinds of goodies. You can get database users, database password. You have the mailer user and password, secrets. You have paths. So there's all kinds of stuff. I'm going to put the link for this specific template, which is available in our GitHub repo. And I hope you guys have enjoyed it. This is something that we've worked on, and we actually use the template a lot in actual pen tests. And I hope you guys will find it useful. I'll see you.